Guess where we at, man? We at
That shit was crazy, huh? Astroworld.
Me gang, what's the deal? Oh, man, Astroworld was crazy.
It
first
was
off.
So lit. I was loved
like,
it.
Man, I was like, damn, it was really what I expected. For sure, really was
yeah,
what
same.
I expected.
I was lit. This lady at my doctor's office was like, I saw you at the Astroworld contest. I mean, concert. She's like, I saw you at the Astroworld concert. She's like, you were lit. She's like, I ain't never seen you like that. I'm like, yeah, I was a little lit.
Plus, you know, oh, and shout out to Kylie. She hooked us up because we for sure was VIP.
Yeah.
We went for sure in there regular. So we went doing that regular.
Yes, thank you so much, Kylie, for getting us our tickets. We were like at this little back, well, like this little thing.
VIP room.
Yeah, and they had all this food, like carnival food and hot dogs and corn dogs and candy and crazy stuff. So we enjoyed that. We didn't even want to go sit down and watch the show because we were so into the food.
Yeah, we hit the little VIP entrance, then we made a right into the VIP. They like, hold on, you can go in here. I'm like, all right, we're thirsty. Yeah. I'm going VIP. Let's go see who we can see. But we went in there. I'm like, hold on, they had corn dogs in there. What?
It was fun.
It was like hot dog on this thing. Man, they had cotton candy bar. They had a whole little bar. They had the whole like catering thing. I'm talking about real food though. Like,
yeah, it was nice.
This is he from Texas. So,
Texas,
yes.
Stand up. Comment, you know right now if you are from Texas. Well, I'm from Texas and I'm a rep it.
Hold on,
Travis is from Texas.
Oh,
he stays repping it.
We do got something in common. We wear Houston hats, but he stand for Houston. Mine stand for something else, but we love that Houston hat, though. You feel me? But it was lit, though. Soon as Sicko Mode came on, it was over. We could have just left. We could.
When Drake came out, oh, well, that was so wild.
Drake came out.
That was such a
Offset. Yeah.
It was a really good show.
So if y'all have a chance, y'all for sure need to go buy tickets to that because it was for sure lit. Don't worry about nothing.
So now we're about to hit Stormy World. My sweet little baby turned one and we are about to hit her birthday party. I'm super excited for this.
Yeah, we finna hit the birthday party, Stormy World. So they gave us the address. I'm like, the address at Universal Studio. Oh, come on, man. Kylie. You can't be doing us poor people like that, Kylie. Come on, man.
What's your name?
Zoe, nice to meet you. Are you having fun at the party?
What's up, baby? You doing it out here. Come on, Stormy, you doing it up.
Hey, baby, say cheese, though.
She's like a little fish over there, man. Oh!
Showed out for her baby, okay? And this is a one-year-old party, let's keep in mind. She wasn't playing no game. Shout out to her party planner. Party planner had it on point. Party was A1, like so perfect. I'm so happy that we got invited to this party. It was literally everything. Happy birthday to you, Stormy.
Oh, we gonna get invited to this party. You know what I'm saying? This is the party.
It was so fun. I'm so glad that my kids got to experience a party like that. It was just like wild.
Yeah, that was one of the craziest things I ever seen. You know what I'm saying? We can't do that, but glad that we got to experience
it. We got to enter in through her giant mouth, Stormy World mouth. We got Stormy World merch. Our kids got all this merch. It's so tight. Like, she made merch. I think it's so cool. Like, merch for the party.
The Stormy store.
And had a Stormy store, and like, where everybody could go in and just grab free merch. Like, that was like so cool. I wish I could do that for my baby.
You know, I'm in there ghetto. I get to have anything. I'll give me everything in the large, everything in the small. I need the whole.
No, you weren't. I went and got a couple things. I got like one shirt. I just really got the kids a couple things.
So. Yeah, all that extra. I know you got some extras left over, so I'm gonna need that. We're gonna just, you know, she gonna go over your house, probably go in the office and take some stuff. Don't even worry about it.
Okay, guys, so we are gonna go ahead and close out today's video right here. We hope you enjoyed our Astro World to Stormy World video. That was like so amazing. So glad that we got to experience that. If you like today's video, go ahead and give it a big thumbs up right now. Make sure you comment down below and let us know how much you loved Astro World and how much you loved Stormy World.
Oh, she looking like supreme right now. God damn.
Make sure you click that bell up on top. That bell is so very important because it'll let you know when we drop brand new videos.
Man, make sure you have your mamas, your sisters, your cousins, your uncles, everybody subscribe right now.
You guys can help us. So please, 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 Meeks Gang, we need you to go hard for us right now. We're trying to go over this hump and we just can't seem to get there. So please, please, please like this video, comment this video, share it to all your friends, your coworkers, everybody. Let them know that you're rocking with the gang.
So where's our post notification? Because we for sure need one.
Yes, we do. Our post notification shout out today goes to Jane Backwoods. Shout out to Jane Backwoods. I need some Backwoods, girl. Thank you so much for rocking with the Meeks Gang. Thank you so much to everybody that's rocking with the Meeks Gang. We appreciate you guys so much. We can't even explain through words how much we appreciate your views, your love, your comments, and everything. We read all of our comments. We try to like as many as we can and react with you guys. I read all my Instagram comments. I love new video ideas, so please keep them coming. New videos, new pranks, new challenges, whatever you guys want us to see, comment down below right now or hit me on Instagram.
And I love y'all. I didn't even know I had fans. So y'all be hitting me out of nowhere. You stupid. I'll be like, yep. Look, I love all of y'all. You feel me? Y'all can bother me. all day. You know what I'm saying?
We really do. We really appreciate you guys. Thank you so much for everything and for getting us this far. And we just hope to grow with you guys and have the Meeks gang just become millions of you guys. So we're working on it and we want you to work on it with us. So like we said again, like this video, give it a big thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, turn on that post notification bell, and comment, I'm gang. That is it. We hope you enjoyed today's video and we will be back next time.
Peace.